it's unrestricted at the moment, so there we go. I don't care, I got 25 wheels. Right? Yeah. Unrestricted again.
Five from Basel to
Germany.
Karlsruhe.
and I came across some elephants, giraffes, and even saw a lion.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Takes off. Next time we go with your car.
Then we go with both.
Or we go with both. We didn't need to go with both.
No.
But we need to do that when Corona is
over.
Doesn't make sense when we do it right now. You have to hear the news. Yeah, we could go across the border. And then, oh shit, we need to go back. Right? Driving fast as well, this Mercedes driver. That one. From the bus.
Oh, yeah.
Now remember, people, always drive responsible. Don't do stupid things. Export kennzeichen for Hollandisch. Fast in Deutschland. What's Österreich? Yeah. fast Mercedes.
Yeah.
But I'm faster. But it's not the slow one. Just entered Austria again from Germany. Oh, we are going to enter Austria again. We drove quite a bit in Germany, had some traffic jams, and now we're going back into Austria, and then another 2 hours and we are there. So we are this late because Hansi had to go to the hairdresser to get this hair on point, right?
The perfect hair.
You call that perfect?
Yeah, for sure.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. It looks like no.
Don't cry.
Don't
because
cry.
You have no hair.
Yep. There will be a point in your life.
No, for no, never.
No, never. I said that as well because I got Italian in the family, Italian blood in the family, and my grandpa died at 97 years old with all his hair.
Yeah,
turned gray though, but he isn't bald. I'm the first one in the family who's getting bald, but I don't care.
Yeah, and I have blue blood.
Blue blood. What's blue blood?
Royal blood.
Royal. You're an idiot.
Fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you too. Very much. Thank you. Come again.
Bye.
Bye. Hey guys, we are finally in the hotel. It's 7:45 p.m. and we're gonna freshen up, grab a bed to it, and end the day there. So thanks for watching and bye.